If the Wi-Fi in your iPhone keeps disconnecting frequently, then what you do is, the first thing is you will restart your iPhone. Sometimes restarting the iPhone fixes many of the minor issues. Now the next thing that you will do is you will restart the router. After that, the third thing that you will do is you will go to settings, you will go to general, you will go to transfer or reset iPhone. You will go to reset, and then you will select this option, reset network settings. You will enter the passcode, and if you reset the network settings, it will reset settings related to mobile data, Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. So once you do it, you have to reconnect to your Wi-Fi again and then check if your phone stops disconnecting from Wi-Fi frequently. Now the last thing that you can do is, if you have used VPN in your phone, then you have to disconnect from the VPN. For that one, you will go to settings, and then if you see there is an option here, VPN, go here. Right now I am not connected, but if you are connected to any VPN like this one, you have to disconnect. Or if you have used any VPN app such as Proton or any VPN app, you have to disconnect from the VPN application and check if your phone stops disconnecting from Wi-Fi.